Let us now move on to the leadership development portion of your MBA. We have found that the most effective leaders or managers are able to persuade, motivate, inspire, and assist others to be their best and to accomplish their goals. By their very presence, these leaders raise the level of performance and well-being of those around them. To be such a leader means moving beyond the axioms, theorems, formulas, and principles of accounting, finance, production, marketing, statistics, and other functional knowledge areas of business taught in an MBA, to encompass an understanding and develop the capacity to make that knowledge actionable. At Chimba, we see this leadership ability being derived from three core areas: knowing, being, and doing. It is the meaningful combination of these three core components that make great leaders great. You have already been introduced to the knowing component of your MBA in our discussion of the core curriculum. And the doing component was discussed in detail during the previous orientation on rational process, which discussed the importance of express decision-making, problem-solving, and critical thinking tools in the practice of leadership. In this orientation session, we turn our attention to the being component of your MBA. In traditional leadership programs, the being component is largely ignored or assumed to be unteachable. Why? Because it is the most demanding and difficult part of your personal development. We believe leadership is a social event. You have lived in a social environment from a very young age and have defined yourself through your experiences, events, and interactions in that social environment. But how many of you have really taken the time to look at yourself carefully and critically, to reflect upon how much influence your perception of these experiences have had on your effectiveness in leading others? Have those experiences stifled or stimulated? If you are like most people, you have spent very little time on such reflection. In fact, neuroscience research shows us that we are far better at judging the emotions of others than we are in judging how events affect our emotions. Being reflective begins with being receptive. Receptive to the demands that your personal development journey is going to place on you. The being component of your MBA begins with a workshop called Genesis. Genesis consists of a number of traditional psychometric assessments to assist you in becoming more aware of who you are, to highlight your strengths, to understand your personal areas in need of improvement. Genesis will also introduce you to assessments derived from neurobiofeedback data, unique to the program here at Chimba. In much of what you do here, you will be wearing a wireless neurobiofeedback sensor to assist you in assessing your reactions to typical events and activities in the workplace, many of which are significantly influenced by your emotions and ability to manage them. You will learn about the brain and how it has evolved neural circuitry necessary to survive in the social environments of our distant past, but also how that same neural circuitry may be detracting from your productivity in the social environments of today. The lions and tigers and bears of today come in a far different form, making it necessary for today's leaders to resist the urge of fight or flight and develop the habit to pause and plan. You will be introduced to science-based tools that can help you train your brain to overcome what we at Chimba call deceptive brain messages. The Life Workshop is specifically intended to assist you in understanding those messages, to show you how they detract from your leadership, and how much more productive you can be when you learn to understand and control them. It is an intense experiential workshop that many Chimba alumni describe as life-changing. When you interviewed for the program, you were told that one of the selection criteria was your ability to assist others in their personal development journeys. If as a group you are true to that criterion, if you have both the desire and willingness to put forth the effort to become a leader, then as a class, you will build a development community. Your unique community will provide a social environment in which you are safe to learn new habits and have others around you who can help you along your developmental path. Throughout the year together, you will have additional opportunities for experiential sessions called Leadership Competency Workshops that will challenge perceived notions you have about yourselves. Importantly, you will have a certified personal development coach who will guide, assist, and provoke you throughout the process and put you on a path to achieve your personal development goals. Simply having a skill does not make a leader effective. The skill needs to be wired to the appropriate emotion or mental state. This takes time dedicated to personal exploration and a safe environment in which to practice. Neurons that fire together wire together, and practice is what allows you to wire the skill to the appropriate emotion. The coach will assist you making sense of the assessments and work with you to understand the most effective emotion. Why undertake this demanding personal development journey? Why invest in the being component part of leadership as much as you invest in the more traditional knowing and doing areas? Among professionals, the person-to-person variation in the knowing component, your skill set, is relatively small. This makes it difficult to differentiate yourself from the group. But when it comes to events that have a strong emotional aspect, in other words, relying on the being component, then the person-to-person variation is huge. Investing in yourself in this area, developing the pause and plan characteristic, and the ability to manage your emotions during critical leadership situations will sharply distinguish you from your peers. With that introduction, let us now turn in your materials to the section entitled Brain Basics. Our intent here is to show you basic brain functions and how those functions will interact with your neurobiofeedback sensor, your personal performance instrument, and your smartphone app.